Hey guys, it's me, Madison.
Me, Sindel.
And today we are going to be making slime. So we have all our ingredients. Let's show them what we've got. We've got some of the glue from a gallon.
We have some shaving cream, which is raspberry, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. We have saline solution, our activator.
And we have a spoon.
And we have a container. Mine's a little container.
That means she will be probably making a small slime. Because I don't have any more containers. I use them all.
Sindel puts hers in bags.
Now.
So she doesn't have any more containers.
And if you're wondering why we're dressed up so fancy, it's because today is Easter. But we're not going to be making Easter slime because we have nothing to do. So let's get on to the video.
Oh, and we have coloring, but we didn't bring it out yet. I remember I opened this last time, and it was really hard.
Is that in the eye? I just painted my nails on.
I got this open last time.
Everything. Madison, we might need baking soda, so I'll get us a pinch and put it in our bowl.
No, don't
put it
in that bowl.
Hey,
it's not gonna open.
So we got our spoons and, well, I'm just gonna go over the things again.
Spoons, bowls, contact lens solution, shaving creams, is scented raspberry, and we have glue that she wants to go open. Yes! So, this is not one of those glasses, so.
I have it open, guys. Sindel will be making a light pink slime, and I will be making a light tippity slime.
So she's gonna pour her off.
She's gonna pour it first. Ooh, that was a little too much. It's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and add
But the shaving cream's gonna make it fluffy, so I don't know if it's gonna.
So first I added my glue and now I'm adding my color.
Can you open up?
I actually don't have many blue slimes, and this is my Easter slime.
I have a ton of blue and pink slimes. So I got the color. And this would be a really good color for Easter slime.
Yeah, that's why I picked them. So we kind of are making Easter slime.
Yeah, just Easter color. This is so glossy. You know the bacon, if you add bacon soda, it makes it glossy.
Okay, my
glue
bottle fell out.
Should we use water or no?
Maybe just a little bit. I'll go get us a cup that we both can share.
This one is starts on that.
So I actually like this color, but I want to make it dark.
Okay, I got some water for me and some dough.
I'll go ahead and use them. That's good for now. I'm kind of dark pink.
Oh, look at mine.
Yeah, it gets liquidy, and then once you add it, it's bam.
Okay, mine's sticking back up. If you add water, it makes your slime thinner. It's not that thick.
I've got water on the table.
Okay, where's the shampoo? I'm gonna add a little bit of shaving cream. I think that's good for now. So this, my slime is pretty little, but it's aren't. I don't want it taking up too much room.
My slime's pretty little too. Just in a big container. It's gonna be so fluffy. This smells really good.
That's good.
Look at that, Madison, look at that Easter color.
Look at mine.
This is so, look. Guys.
Oh, okay. I'm fixing to activate mine.
So am I.
I think mine's ready to activate.
So it's okay.
I'm gonna use a person. That's good for now.
Sometimes it doesn't work without baking soda. So I added baking soda. It's mine.
Where is your baking soda? I'm gonna add a pinch to it.
It's behind my slime bowl. The slime's gonna turn out. Oh, I need more baking soda. BRB. Okay, I got my baking soda. Oh, it was already activated while I was sitting here. Oh, that's a tragedy.
I never normally add baking soda to mine.
It makes it glossy.
My arm hurts.
Your mind's not turning.
Madison's probably not gonna work because she added way too much water.
No, I didn't.
Where are you working now? Sometimes it looks like it's working. See? It looks like it's working, but it's actually not.
I can feel it. It's working.
It's blue blood.
Using what?
Yes.
Yeah, mine's working because I can do that and it comes off the edge.
Oh, I added way too much contact lens.
I probably am too. Because mine is working.
That was a bad idea. Good.
It did not. This is mine, so far. But you said you added way too much.
No, I said I probably.
Mine's almost ready for me to mix with my hands. I'm just gonna add a little bit more. Normally, all my slimes work out.
This is really sticky, guys. This is like cheese.
mine just needs a lot more. Oops.
Mine's so nice. What should I name this, guys? Comment down below. And Madison will be telling me, since it's on her show, she'll be telling me what y'all said in the comments.
Maybe we should mix them and make cotton candy slime.
We're just gonna make purple. And I wanna keep my slime.
We could spread it after we make it. Okay, I'm gonna start going in with my hands.
Party all out. Get them out. I don't get why you keep putting it in front of the camera. Oh my gosh, guys. Yeah, you seriously? It's this color.
Mine's still sticky.
It's like, looks lighter than it is on camera.
Got some on. I got some plums on my bed. It dripped.
Cool. It dripped off the table and landed on the grease. And yes, we're going to lunch.
Okay, good thing.
I'm still dressed up.
We're not. I'm not dressed up. You are. I would wear this every day.
Yeah, she literally wears that every day. This is my first time ever wearing this dress.
I've only wore this dress for only three times.
I want to make a blue one now.
There's no more blue.
What? I'll make a white. See that is. Well,
this slime's done. The slime.
10-minute challenge. It's already been 12 minutes.
No, I wouldn't. Because I wouldn't like to use my activator. Because you already made one slime.
No, I'm sharing this with you. You can help me make it.
But I don't have another container. I don't like using bags.
You can use